Naruto, I think if we're gonna go this way, we'll need to combine our abilities.
What do you mean?
I think I can handle the gate, but can you figure out a way to get us across?
How's the construction going in the Leaf Village?
Hey! If it isn't my good friend the ninja! You did a great job cleaning up the place, you know. I haven't been bothered by a bandit since you left. Why are you back this way? Is there something you need?
Yeah, we're looking for pearls. Have you seen any?
Sure, I fish pearls up from the lake from time to time. Let me show you how it's done.
Right.
Just Hey, Hervey Sage! That woman you wanted to meet is at the inn waiting for you.
What? Really? Oh, good work.
You!
Who, us?
I knew it! Your intentions with my sister are not good! You were only pretending so you could spy on her! You little creeps!
I knew this whole quest was gonna be a total drag. I got it. Come on, this is boring. You're kidding, right?
What seems to be the problem here?
This is all your fault. Will you please tell this guy we're not trying to spy on his sister?
What? No! Of course not. We just went for dinner.
What? You did?
Yes, we did.
But you're Jiraiya, one of the legendary Sannin. You're, well, legendary.
You see? What did I tell you? I knew his intentions were honorable as soon as he gave me that pearl.
Wait, are you really a legendary ninja?
Actually, I am.
I'm so sorry, sir. I thought... Well, never mind what I thought. I'm very sorry.
Well, there's no harm done, is there?
No, sir. Not at all.
Well, now that that's sorted, we'll be getting back to our meal. Naruto, it's late. Why don't you head back to the hotel and get some sleep? I'll meet you later.